And just before that crash, another incident on the North Shore left a young man dead. The medical examiner says 21-year-old Unique Murray died after a car he was a passenger in veered off of Kamehameha Highway near Pupukea Street. Police arrested the driver of the car, 23-year-old Brittany Poole, at Queens Medical Center on suspicion of negligent homicide. KITV 4 News this morning's Kenny Choi talked to an eyewitness about the crash.
I saw a lot of sparks coming from it. It was a black car, but it was like a projectile. It was in the air, and it looked like it was flipping like this, yeah.
According to one witness, he was walking on this path looking for his phone last night when, by chance, he turned and looked up, saw a car heading straight towards the rock wall.
I heard a skid. I looked up, and I thought a plane had crashed here. This car just spun out. It hit a wall. And just as it was flying through the air, it was like a fireball spinning.
Just heard something, boom, alarms going off, car alarms going off, and got up and looked out the window. My tent was gone.
Five people were in the vehicle at the time of the accident.
That person was laying right there on the ground. I guess he died. And one other person laying out on the road.
And then I saw one of the victims crawl out to the side of the road. So I ran across the road, and luckily they was just bleeding a little. So I gave him my jacket and just assured him, you know, that the emergency service is on the way. And then I called 911.
As for Keola Kama, who lives here, there's nothing to do but to try and pick up the pieces.
Yeah, we're just cleaning up all the rubbish. It's all in the back of these trucks. And it's got to start all over again.
Kenny Choi, KITV 4 News.